Jade. All I care about is you. And if you want to come here after we find Eric to live, I would tag along. If that's okay, because I don't want to have any adventures unless they're with you.
Put your lips close to mine. As long as they
you two, it's time to go balls for each other.
Touch. Out of focus, eye to eye. Till the
we don't.
Yeah, oh.
Please remove your grubby hands from my princess.
If you say it with your hands.
But just do what you want.
And I'd be smart
you always
walk
do.
Away, but
Kit, stop! Oh, God! Stop.
Jade is my...
This path is
we're friends. Come on, you see the way that she looks at you? Protects you, frets over you. Came with us because of you.
I feel sorry for her. For loving someone who can't love her back.
I can't decide if it's a choice. Getting swept away.
Well, you're certainly the expert on breaking my heart.
I hear the sound of my own
Jade, wait.
Voice, asking you to stay.
Talk to her. And apologize.
I love you. And in about 10 seconds, I'm gonna kiss you. So if you don't want that,
yes, I mean, I would be very into that.
Are you sure? Because if I do, I kiss you. I may never stop. I suppose there's only one way. Desperately in love with you.
And who protects Kit?
I do.
Because you love her.
Yeah, and when you love someone and they need you, yes, you jump off the edge of the world to go and get to them.
I really do love you. I'm sure I can do something about it.